Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another somewhat short episode of ECW TV. This is the second ever episode. We have a lot to talk about right now, ladies and gentlemen. And, first, the next pay-per-view we are having. Only the Strong Survive with the first ever Riot Rumble. Whoever wins it goes on to face the Sickness at the biggest pay-per-view in ECW history for the ECW Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a few people already who we know are going to be in the match. Dirty Adam, Chet Nesterton, Jay Rollins, The Franchise, The Machine, Dean Marks, Juan Santiago, returning to the ECW, KH, T.O., The Real Slim Shady. And that's all we know for right now, but there's a lot more. We're going to keep the rest secret. There's a lot of big names returning in this one. And I think a lot of you will be excited. But folks, once again, we're going to start off the show with some tragic news. We still haven't found BVP yet. We're still looking for him. Nobody has found him. I told you all to check on Facebook. Do whatever you can. If you find him, tell us. Nobody has found him yet. People are still looking for BVP. But ladies and gentlemen, we're not going to waste any more time. We're just going to take you right into the show. And welcome to ECW TV.
I'm starting to think, what's reality? And what's fake? Those are words said by a not-so-very-smart man named BVP. Where is he now? Nobody knows. Everybody's scared. They have no clue where BVP is. They're saying, where's BVP? Where's BVP? Honestly, I could care less whether he was alive or dead. There's this, this big Royal Rumble coming up.
My butt's dirty.
It's called the Riot Rumble at Only the Strong Survive. 15 or 20 men, me being one of them, obviously. I figure I'm gonna win this. One reason, and one reason only. Because think about everything I have succeeded in since I debuted. I beat The Machine. I beat Jay Rollins. Hell, if anything, I even beat BVP. Not physically, but mentally. Think about it. I took away everything loved, everything he cared about. He probably sits at home, don't roll your eyes, he probably sits at home thinking, what's the point? If anything, that's where he is. If anything, that's where he is, he's probably hiding, locked away somewhere, like the animal he is. Normally, a lot of people would come on here and say, BVP, I wish you nothing but the best. No. I'm not gonna say that. He put me through a lot of shit. I had a chance to be at the top. He knocked me down. I had a chance to be better than everybody in ECW, better than him. He knocked me down. So I took his own chance to get to the top. If I end everything for BVP, I'm okay with that. If at the Riot Rumble he somehow shows up, I'm gonna make sure he knows what it's like to be a little dirty. Everybody knows. about. Old dirty me. I'm honestly thinking a little bit too much about how much I hate BVP. Maybe I should calm down, or maybe I should just think, what would happen if he was gone? He is gone, that's the thing. Colin Russo ended him. I haven't seen him since. He's a has-been. He's washed up and he'll never, ever return. And if he is too, there's a lot of people that I heard her in the Rumble that I can care less about. A lot of people returning that a lot of people will get excited for literally no reason, because why do they matter? I heard T.O. might come back. Oh well. Yeah. Oh well. Exactly. I heard K.H. might come back. Oh well. I heard the Real Slim Shady might make a huge return. Nobody's gonna fucking care. It's true. He was a jobber.
Rude.
I heard.
Don't laugh, he'd be dead.
Nah, I'm gonna keep that one locked in my head. I don't wanna get that one out. I'm gonna keep that one in my head. I'm not gonna say that one out loud. If it happens, I want you all to be fucking amazed. Whoever's in that Rumble, just remember, if you don't know how to get a little dirty,
why are you looking like that?
There's no way you're gonna win in the end. There's no way at the end of the Rumble that any of you are going to survive, because you know what? I've said it once before. I'll say it again. She's not really out right now, so I can't tell you, but Mother Moon is watching. Watching over everybody. In fact, the matter remains. The Riot Rumble, she'll be watching over me. And I will win the match. I will go on. And I will beat the Sickness for the ECW title.
He has been missing ever since he was put out of action by Colin Russo.
What the?
Hit me. I'm giving you the win.
Just sit on him.
He just laying down.
Count it.
One, two, three.
And he just gave Iron Sabbath 3.0 the win. He's no longer the champion. It's the Machine. But now Machine gets a shot at Sickness and the tag team titles. What? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the continuation of this ECW TV. Folks, we have an amazing match for you right now. I know we said we were going to take a break, but we need to get this match out of the way because it can happen. Both high-flying, amazing luchadors going one-on-one at it in Juan Santiago and Dirty Adam. And I can't wait to see these two men go at it. Spidey-Man and Juan Santiago, Dirty and Dirty Adam. Who is the main luchador of ECW? We are about to find out. Folks, with the Riot Rumble just days away, will Juan Santiago be an obstacle for Dirty Adam? I don't know. I guess we'll have to find that out in this match. Folks, I am excited for Only the Strong Survive at the Riot Rumble. That will be amazing. But ladies and gentlemen, this match might just be better. And here he comes. Dirty Adam, ladies and gentlemen. Take a look at him. He's disgusting. We'll see what he can do with Juan tonight. We'll see if he can defeat Juan Santiago tonight. I can't wait to find out, honestly. Just take a look at him. I'd be afraid to wrestle him. I don't know what I'd be dealing with if I wrestled that man. But ladies and gentlemen, here comes the opponent.
Spidey Juan. Juan Santiago. And there he is. This is the first ever time we've seen Juan Santiago and Dirty Adam go at it. And folks, let me tell you right now, this will be exciting. I can't wait to find this out.
Spider-Man!
I can't wait to see this go down. Here we go. Oh, Juan, not taking a single second to try to take out Dirty Adam with the shots. Knee to the gut, another knee, and a stunner sending Dirty Adam flying. Huge kick to the gut. Dirty Adam hasn't even gotten room to breathe ever since this match started. Oh, down he goes. Oh, Juan Santiago pulling him back. Oh, shot to the gut. Kick to the gut. Kick to the head, a huge roundhouse kick. And what's this? A huge arm drag by Dirty Adam, sending him down, and now he's waiting for him to get up. Here's a spin. Oh! Huge knee to the side. Now where's he going? He's headed up. Juan Santiago can barely even stand. And Dirty Adam wanted to just throw his body at you. And that's exactly what he just did. That wasn't a move. He just threw his body at Juan. And he sends Juan down. And we all know what he's going for here. What I like to call just the attack, because I don't want to say the actual name. Here it is. Juan moved out of the way.
No, 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 not today.
Leg drop by Juan Santiago. Now it's Juan ready, getting ready for Dirty Adam, barely even able to stand. Oh, huge kick, sending him down. Juan, two knees to the back. You can see a lot of ability in Juan Santiago. And look at this, he's running at him, takes that arm, wrenches it, sending it back, hurting the arm very badly. Oh, bad idea to grab the hands of Dirty Adam, sending him flying. Leg drop. And now it's this. Huge kick. Here's that head. DDT sending him head first into the ground. Juan back on his feet. And now what's Juan going for? Where's he going? Dirty Adam trying to get back on his feet, barely even able to do it. Oh, a huge shot by Juan.
No one never be Big Juan. And it's Spidey Juan.
Spidey Juan, ladies and gentlemen. Spinning kick by Dirty Adam. Huge kick to the head.
Oh, cuckoo.
Spins him around. Tried to go over that arm drag, but Juan caught him, pulling him back. Oh, shot to the back of the head. What a huge shot that was. Spinning. Oh! Spinning roundhouse kick while he was down on his hands and knees, kicking the back of the head. Now what is this? Juan Santiago sending him back with a Russian leg sweep. Ladies and gentlemen, this man, Dirty Adam, if anything, he's just a science experiment. He's disgusting. Shots to the back by Juan. But Dirty Adam got him way off his signature move. Look at how insane he looks. That could be it right there. He's just sick. He's just dirty. What is this? Oh, shot to the back. Oh! Adam trying to fight back. And now Adam in a headlock now. Shot to the head. Shot to the head. Shot to the back. See all these stiff shots by Juan. Huge tail-like kick by Dirty Adam. Something we've seen in his last match with Jay Rollins, that Pele kick. But I don't know if we're going to see everything we've seen from that match. Maybe not a 630, but...
No.
Oh, huge double knees. And Dirty Adam. He's caught by Juan. He's caught knee to the gut. And... Hurricane Rana by Juan Santiago, sending Dirty Adam on his back. Dirty Adam's down. Juan has had a lot of the control in this match. And here he comes. Oh, huge knee to the head. Juan has taken this match to himself at this point. He has him in that chokehold with the head scissors and pulling back the arm as well in an armbar.
I get my Spidey Quan fans.
Spidey Quan fans.
Stop! No, I will cut off. He can't talk. Fuck out of my way.
And now it's Dirty Adam during getting back on his feet. And now what's going on here? Oh! Shots by Adam. Adam tries to lift him up. Can't do it. Juan fighting back. Lifts Adam up. Oh, right across that plastic chair. Yeah, it's plastic, but it still hurts. The leg drop.
Call it.
That could be it.
One, two.
No, but Adam's still going to fight in this one. Oh, now look at this. I don't even know what that is. Off of that thing goes Juan Santiago. Man, I'm excited for this one. I don't know what's going to happen here. This match has been exciting for the most part. Shot to the back, shot to the back. He's going for a power bomb. But no! Oh! Oh! He threw him over his back into whatever that thing is. It's like a water table or something. Juan's down. But he's starting to get back up. Shot by Juan. Juan's going high. What? Oh, splash! Goes for the pin.
One, two.
Ref took a while to count it.
With them out last. Ah.
And now it's just ripping the shirt in half. Shots by Juan. What is this?
This is for you, Triple H.
No. Pedigree! Oh. Juan with the elbow drop! Dirty Adam hasn't gotten a lot of offense in this one. I don't really know what to think. Adam walking over to Juan now. Juan taking him, just clotheslining him, but Dirty Adam fighting back. He takes Juan up there. DDT off of the bench. Both men are down. But no, Dirty Adam's starting to get back up. And now he's on top of it. Huge elbow drop. Juan goes out of the way. Juan, now where's he going? I don't know where he went. He just left. Dirty Adam picked up something sharp. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, there's Juan! Oh! He ran, he came out of nowhere. I don't even know where he ran off to. I thought he was running away from the match or something. I didn't see that coming at all. And now what's this? More running by Juan. Spear! Sending Dirty Adam flying.
Come on, Dad.
Spidey Man. Dirty Adam! Oh! Out of nowhere! Running after Juan now! Oh! Shot to the face! I know he's going for it here. Spinning back in. No! He ducked! Oh! He needed the gut! Shot to the back! I don't know what he threw at him. He has on some type of leg lock now.
Turn over.
He's rolling him over. Now he has the legs, putting him in a Boston Crab position. There it is, the Boston Crab. Wrenching the legs in the back. But Dirty Adam was able to push him away. Huge kick by Adam. Shot to the back. More shots.
Roll.
And now it's this. He has both legs. I don't know what he's going for. He flips him over. And I'm not too sure what this is. He has the back. Very creative face buster by Dirty Adam. I don't know what to say about that one. And now what's he going for here? Dirty Adam waiting for Juan to get up. Front hand. Spinning back in. Here he goes. Elbow to the face. Kick to the back of the leg. Uh-oh. What is this by Dirty Adam? And a knee to the face! Devastating knee to the face by Dirty Adam! Oh my god! That was sick!
I told you I'm gonna win the Rumble. Mother Moon is watching.
Dirty Adam saying he will win the Rumble, and quite frankly, right now, I think he will. I don't know what he's going to go for now. Juan's starting to get back on his feet. Dirty Adam down. Spidey Juan! Spear! Here's the rock splash!
One. Two.
Only a two count. Sending him off. Adam getting back into this one now. Adam back on his feet. Dirty Adam sending him, Juan Santiago sending him
one,
down.
One, two.
Only a two count. Sorry for the mess up on the commentary a few seconds ago. And now what's this? Juan with the shot to the back. Spidey Juan, look at him go. He goes over there now. Spidey Juan with the knees. And look at Juan. Oh! Knees to the face! By God, huge knees straight to the face of Dirty Adam. Juan has it in control once again. What's he going for here? He might be going for a pedigree. No! Huge suplex by Spidey Juan. Juan Santiago. Shot by Dirty Adam. Huge shot. Dirty Adam, what's he going for here now? Look at him go up the top. Oh, right on top of Juan Santiago, sending himself flying. Not even too sure what that was. Juan trying to get back on his feet. Huge kick. And up. Huge DDT. And now, oh my god, this sick man smelled his shirt and he has the power. Huge shot to the face of Juan. How sick is Dirty Adam? Dirty Adam is a sick man. Huge shot to the gut. He smelled Juan's shirt and that's what gave him the fuel to keep going. And now where's Juan going? And he's now being told not to go up there. And now look at Juan. What is this? DDT off of that trailer thing. I don't even really know what to call it.
Spidey Juan!
Spidey Juan coming off the top. Dirty Adam kicked him. And now what is this by Dirty Adam? He has the head.
It's like a GTS almost. But...
And he has him. Boom! Kick to the head! Oh, and now I know what he's going for here. He's going for the attack. I don't really want to say the full name. Oh, there it is. There it is. Taking off the head with his nut. Can't say that.
One, two.
Only a two count by Juan. Juan able to kick out of that one. Look at the sadistic look on Dirty Adam's face. Ew. Oh! What? Oh, Mike, that was disgusting. Juan with a shot to the gut. Huge shot to the head. Shot to the head. Knee to the face. Juan on his feet. And what is this? He runs that spear by Juan Santiago! Sending Dirty Adam down. You can tell that hurt his back. He is rolling in agonizing pain.
Spidey Juan
dancing around now. Frog splash, but he lifted up his knees. And now what is this? Elbow.
One. Wait, no. Wait.
You're stupid.
And now what is this? And up the arm. Coming back down, spinning him round and round. He just might get too dizzy.
Michael Dizzy.
And that Dirty Adam is can't even get a move in. Not even too sure what that was, though. I can tell you that much. Now what's Juan have? It's like a piece of cement being rolled over.
Oh, twist. 2 weeks.
Nah. Give me your hand. He's telling him to give him his hand. I don't want to know what for. Places the hand in that. Oh! Crushing the hand between the steel and his foot. And he twists, getting him in that neck breaker. Juan Santiago just might be able to finish it with that. And up! Frog splash! That could be it right there!
It's off!
It's over!
One, two, three!
And Juan Santiago picks up the win! There is the win. Juan Santiago defeating Dirty Adam, and we will see you next time on ECW TV.
No. That's not happening.